Oh, that's the worst shot I've ever seen.
All right, let's hit it.
I try to do this at least once a week when I'm home, hang out with the guys and just enjoy casual golf, social golf.
Oh, no.
I'd love to be number one in the world. Obviously, I got to start winning some majors, and it starts with Augusta.